Okay, hope you're ready for episode 95 of the 64 Bypass Update. Today is September 15th, 2017. This is when I recorded this yesterday. Had a little trouble with my video editor. Couldn't get this posted yesterday, so I'm a day behind on posting. Take a quick look at the paving work here at the bridge on 42. And lots of folks over here tending to this operation. So they're concentrating on this. I think they're wanting to hurry up and get this fixed up to get the traffic over here on this section of it, riding over the bridge, so they can start tearing out the old section of 42 there. Gives you a close-up look of one of the machines that puts down the paving. We'll turn, we'll look back, heading south, back across the bridge. They'll have some guardrails to put up along the sides there where the steep drop off is, and of course painting the lines on the road and all. So we got a little work to do yet. So now we'll turn and we'll look at the direction toward Pine Hill Road. We're really working in through here. This section right here where you see them now, they're dropping the level down using these pans or scrapers, whichever you want to call them. The dozer comes up behind and pushes, helps him dig out a layer of the red clay dirt there, loads up the belly of the pan, and he carries it on down to the lower section to drop it off. So again, we'll follow him on down through here, see how far he's going to deposit the dirt. Little low area down here, I guess what they're building up, so that's where he'll be depositing his load of dirt. Watch to see if you can see that front gate rise up to let the dirt out. There it goes, right there. Keeps driving forward as dirt spills out, and that puts it out in a fairly thin layer for the dozer to finish spreading out, and then the packer finishes the work. This section of the area here looks like they've put down a temporary grassing seating of this area. Maybe a little bit before they get to this, so they want to prevent erosion, get a little grass started there. Here we're at Pine Hill Road, the bridge. Now look down there, machines crossing. It looks like maybe they put down the concrete on that bridge finally. They're putting some finishing touches to it or something there. I will move on out to these other two bridges on out the way here. And they're getting closer to getting concrete themselves, I guess. notice that left side there, the side that would be carrying traffic eastward back toward 42, that bridge looked wider. That may be because it's getting ready for a lane to exit, be able to exit at 42. I'm just guessing. It looks to me like it's just a little bit wider than the other side. Okay, we're heading back. We'll drop down for a little bit closer. Look at the bridge coming from this side. And we'll cross back over Pine Hill Road and head back toward 42. See where they've grassed it, and you see those little dark streaks, that's where they spray this tar-like material out to help keep the grass, help keep the straw that they've scattered out there to stay in place, not blow away. Get on up here to where they're doing the actual earthwork. Beautiful day to fly again. Look at those pretty clouds up there. We have just it's a pretty good little video here of the how the dozer works with the pan. They have to really cooperate to make this work. The operator of the pan waits for contact from behind from that dozer. If you look close, you'll see his drive wheels on the front that start slipping. Come in a little tighter on it here, maybe you can see. If it wasn't for that dozer pushing from behind, he'd not be able to pull through that tough red dirt there. Takes those powerful tracks behind there to push him on through that. See the dirt spilling off the sides of the pan. About there, they decide that's enough. So he goes on, and the dozer throws it in reverse. I like seeing that black smoke roll there. I wish the video could let you smell that exhaust. It's quite strong. And the action repeats and repeats and repeats throughout the day. Here we come in from behind, get a good view from this angle here. Okay. So that's what's happening over here at Highway 42, the bridge site, between 42 and Pine Hill Road. Thanks for coming along for the ride today. Hope you enjoyed the update, and keep checking back for the next episode. Appreciate you watching. See you later.